I know, right? It's always good.
The best thing in the world is a day at the beach with explosives. Let's go.
You know what would be weird if someone was actually at a beach and then like D-Day landing? It's like, I was just here to chill, not see this
shit. I will guarantee you no one was at the beach during the D-Day landing.
That'll be hilarious. I'm just chilling on a beach and all of a sudden, a fucking giant army comes.
All of a sudden, the beach gets carpet bombed and you just see like a shitload of fucking land craft in the distance. What the fuck is going on? My god.
I was gonna say, Salvo Beach. What's up with Salvo Beach? Last thing I heard about Salvo Beach was a piece of shit, the water or something.
Oh, probably.
It was crappy.
That happened at Hebu not too long ago as well. There was dog shit in the water floating around. Oh shit! Discovery Houston, we may have a problem.
What?
There's four capture points.
What's the problem?
Which means you actually have to hold the majority.
Look, there's four. What is this blasphemy? I'm breaking the rules.
It's blasphemy. That's what it is.
I don't enjoy this. Two on our side, two on their side. That means we're gonna be stuck 50-50.
Oh shit!
Sicky. What?
We can't. There's no center bridge to defend. Because there's no center bridge. It's just a river ford that you can walk through.
But we can still defend this. Yeah, we can always blow
bump.
Up these.
The tiny bump. We will defend the one bump in the middle of the river.
Yes. We need to defend the bump. MG42 reporting. Quit reporting, just get to your fucking position.
Just get your shit together, soldier. Well.
Don't whoa me, man.
We got engineers shooting at my engineers.
We got engineers shooting at my engineers.
It's all good, we built barbed wire. Problem has been solved.
Oh shit, they ran away from the barbed wire. I'm like, shit, barbed wire, run for your life.
Oh shit, they're coming back.
Like,
oh shit, we can't let them build barbed wire.
We have construction orders.
No. Stop shooting at my barbed wire, you fuckers. We just want to be friends. By friends, I mean we want to fucking never let you over here ever again.
There's a line
oh, shit.
For reason.
They're
this
dead.
Is our side, this is your side.
They fucked us over. Let's get moving. I'm sending backup.
Pioneers here. Location. Do you need any construction?
You need any construction? Hey, look, some dead cows.
No.
I found a whole bunch of dead cows.
Where?
Right by your machine guns. There's a bunch of dead cows with flies. Those are some fucking big flies, too. Like, if I can see those flies, those are like eyeball-sized flies.
Pioneers have building orders.
Pioneer
something wrong with
orders.
Flies around here.
Show orders the building. The building, building.
Pioneer team, pioneers moving
on. Ah, shit.
Building orders received.
Pioneers here.
The enemy is about. Keep your eyes open.
Pioneers now. Set up the guns.
We have some building ahead of us.
Guess I might as well take this point.
We'll stop their tanks there.
Do you need any construction?
We will have victory.
Jawohl, my dear.
About. Keep your eyes open.
We have building orders.
Oh shit! They should hit the fan! Run, Jimmy!
Or the shit hit the fan?
The North Bridge.
Oh.
They're angry because we blocked them off.
What do you want?
Of course they're angry.
It's all good.
Blocked them off. It's okay, Jimmy's building tank traps. He's the only survivor. Oh Jesus, there's a sniper. Run for the fucking hills, Jimmy!
Don't tell me there's a sniper.
There's a sniper. He just murdered one of your machine gunners.
God damn it.
Jimmy is booking it. Oh shit, no, they're cutting the wire.
He's breaking the barbed wire.
Shit, he's the sniper's
shoot,
being a
Ralph.
Dick.
Shoot.
He's in the house. He's in the building.
Run, Ralph, run. Shoot the engineer, not the machine. Aw.
No, thanks. Wait, no, Jimmy, run! Get the fuck out of there!
That's the cue to get the fuck out of there.
All your friends are dead.
We are going now.
Just stay somewhere where you can supervise the barbed wire. That's probably safe. Actually,
so, no, the North Bridge is dangerous. Not safe.
We need snipers at the North Bridge.
I know, I'm producing one right now. Maybe he won't get shot first.
I'll send Jimmy back over to the barbed wire if someone starts attacking it again.
If it hits the fan.
So I guess we have to force our way across, don't we?
Yep. You do.
Jimmy just got sniped.
God damn it.
And they're cutting through the wire. They'll be through any second.
Sniper, hurry the fuck up. I ain't got all day.
Understood. Tank trap will be built. Was wünschen Sie? What do you want? Jawohl, mein Herr!
They're through. I know. I have one made though.
You have guys near the bridge though, don't you? A machine gun team?
Yeah, I do.
So even if they're through, they didn't cross. I'll send Jimmy and his friend over to go and patch the hole. Or
and die
and new
by a sniper.
No, it's all good. We got this.
Oh yeah.
Where did that shot even come from? Him. That's where the shot came from.
Yeah, there's two snipers, just so you know. Anti-tank barrier coming up. Still.
Okay, I got a sniper coming to the North Bridge.
We have an anti-tank barrier. Do you need any construction?
You don't appreciate this bullshit.
You don't. I just lost Jimmy and Bob.
He hasn't crossed yet.
Or maybe he has. Fuck it. He could have been camouflaged and walked right past. Who knows?
Except for the AI attempt to kill.
True. They don't tend to use the hold fire command. They just fucking sprint towards you.
Exactly.
You need any construction? Let's get moving.
Do you need bunkers? Yes, that's why I told you to go with them.
Need bunkers? No, I told you to build a bunker for fun. I didn't need it.
No! What the fuck?
What happened?
That's not cool. My sniper got sniped at point blank.
Where was the sniper?
Right here.
He's across.
Point blanked me.
Okay, I got.
He was on the bridge and he was heading out.
My sniper's moving on to the bridge.
He literally just went boom right in the face, and I'm like, really? How did he see me and I didn't see him? Type of deal.
Keep a low profile. He will soon be kaput.
Shoot!
Wow, stop. Really? You missed a point blank, buddy? Good job!
On target!
Yes, I got him! He didn't get away! Let's just slink onto the bridge here.
On the move.
Yes. They'll never see it coming. Perfect.
Sharpshooter here.
You should close.
Bastards.
Bioneers, we're going ready. Bioneers, we must get busy.
We lost a sniper.
We lost a sniper. That's bullshit. Oh, I got his though. I got his sniper as well, so it's all good. His sniper shot at me.
What is this, fucking sniper wars?
I guess. You don't want to fortify that bridge, though. Because they're fucking hell-bent on crossing it.
Looks that way, doesn't it?
I'm also going to give my snipers orders to hold fire when they are cloaked, so that they do not engage until I have good reason to.
Yeah.
Because that's what fucked my sniper over. He shot, and then he got shot immediately. This guy's getting pretty close. Understood. I'll tell him to camouflage now. And send him to about mid-bridge.
Pioneer's here! The enemy is about. Keep your eyes open! We have building orders.
It's Reich. Propaganda campaign is ready to go.
Why do you have a Goliath? Oh! I guess we can knock bridges down.
Because I don't feel like snipers. I don't want him across.
I got
that out of the bullshit. He almost made it.
That's a huge bridge. Can these even be rebuilt?
Let's have a look. See.
Probably.
Moving.
I'm just gonna fucking have my sniper like stand on the very edge of the bridge and fucking watch.
Okay. Moving out. On the move.
Okay, we're down in the river, I guess. Having fun down there, buddy. How's it going?
What the fuck?
He's hidden, don't worry about
it. Is he under the bridge?
He fell off the bridge. He's standing in the river right now.
Man, he's like inside the bridge underneath the... That's weird. Ain't nobody gonna see him there.
And if they do, they're never gonna hit him.
Pioneers have building orders. Pioneers here!
I'm working to fortify the sketchy Pioneer. River fort.
We build the tank barrier.
Reporting fire in the hole.
Fire in the hole.
Hole in the fire.
What do you mean? What's getting blown up now?
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
Should I blow this bridge or should we leave it for now?
Leave it no, for I would now? I would get ready to blow it, actually. Judging by the huge
oh,
fucking
shit.
Assault.
Goliath, get
I've
your
got
shit
a sniper,
together.
But... He's only gonna be able to do so much. Move or die. Ain't that the truth?
We must run by fire.
Move, you bastards. I'm gonna build another Pioneer squad. So now that we both have 2-2, will the points go down or will it stay even?
It'll stay even. We have to have control at least 3 of them.
Ugh.
So we'll have to cross the river ford. Or this bridge.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave the Goliath for now. I'm gonna bring a sniper to your sniper.
Okay.
So they can snipe together.
Like hunting.
It's on standby though, in case the shit. It's the fan.
I just heard a plane. Was it just a recon plane probably, or...? Are those a thing?
I don't know. Yeah, they. I'm pretty sure they do have recon planes. When I used to play this game quite a few years ago, I just used to play the Americans.
Mm-hmm.
Just because of the parachuting and shit like that.
Yeah. Just don't park the Goliath so close to the bridge that it can get shot and kill a whole bunch of our guys.
Pioneer team, ready! We have an anti-tank barrier.
Because that would be depressing as hell.
It would be.
So, I guess we need to force our way through our own fortifications, don't we?
Yes.
Should we prepare before we do this? Like, should we... I'll leave the fortifications...
Yeah, we need to get defenses up, so...
We'll cross at the center. Because it's the widest, which means our units won't get stuck on each other. It's also got the thinnest fortifications right now.
Mm-hmm.
And we won't get dicked over if they blow up the bridge. If they blow up the bridge and we've got guys on it, that would suck. And they've done it before. Because they did not want us to cross.
We're lazy with barbed wire. Pioneer's here!
Also, I'm preparing for deadly firestorms from out.
We'll have it up. You need any construction?
Cool.
So,
Jawohl, mein Herr!
Barbed wire coming up!
Barbed wire is it?
The enemy is about! Keep your eyes open!
Building orders received.
Oh shit. They're at the center and they've got an armored car.
Well, shit.
And mortars, apparently.
And mortars. Well, shit.
And they just hit their own guys with mortars. Fantastic.
Fucking morons.
Sniper Koenig.
They're like, shit, we fell short.
God damn it, Jimmy! Learn to fire the goddamn mortars. You're gonna kill our guys.
Pioneer team, ready.
That's it, wire is in place.
Pioneer's here.
Go.
Five times five is 25 population. I can manage 25 population.
Jawohl, mein Herr.
25 population, eh?
Yes, I'm losing 25 population and gaining 5 Nurbelwumfers.
You need any construction?
We can now unleash a firestorm on our enemy.
And I have firebombs now.
Cool, cool.
So if that armored car comes back, I'm going to make his day suck a lot.
Zeke, sniper.
Herp, derp.
Moving. Sniper on the move. Sniper on the move.
Jawohl, mein Herr.
The south bridge is fully fortified. The north bridge. There ain't really much to do.
Okay, lying sandbags.
Was wünschen Sie? What do you want?
The North Bridge is boring.
It is now. It was exciting before. And the South Bridge is boring because I'm pretty sure they've realized they're not getting through those fortifications anytime soon. They'll likely attack the center again, though.
Probably at some point. When, we don't know. I hear voices of Americans. Not sure where, but...
Oh, they're at the South Bridge. They, one of them just got sniped, and now they're running away.
Sniper Koenig here? There. I am free to fire.
Open fire! There's a shitload of them!
Holy shit. Snipers, get your shit together. Two men versus a squad.
I'm sending
we'll
some firebombs. There's no fucking way. I think the problem was solved. My third Nurbelwumfer is dead. And my Panzerkampf is now done, which means I can get tanks. So we're gonna get... I don't have manpower. How much would I need? 820 and another 410, so I'd need 1230. That's not so bad. Oh, but I'd need a lot of fuel. You have to wait a bit. I want to get a Panzer IV and two flak panzers to go across the main ford
area.
But I don't have the manpower or the fuel that I would require. Although I've almost got the manpower, I didn't do the math for the fuel. It would be 80 and 80, so processing. 140. No, that's wrong. 160. No, I think that's
across the middle bridge. No, not the middle, but the middle section. It'd be great if they had sent some troops. Because I'd like them to get shot.
Yes.
You know.
Experience is very nice
but
to
have. But they're not stupid. I'd like to have one more experience so I can get my 88s and then place them somewhere.
Yes, because 88s are super fucking useful. Especially on maps with bridges. Because they can dig bridges over very easily. Okay, I've got my 5 Nurblewerfers ready to go. Even though I much prefer... I'm going to call them fucking Nurblewerfers. It's wrong, I don't care. Fuck it.
Sounds better anyway.
It sounds better, exactly. So I got 5. I think that'll get the job done for the most part. I can get more later, but I want to leave population for tanks. Because I have enough if I want to do 2 Ostwinds. Yes, I had enough. I can do 2 Ostwinds and a Panzer IV. I'm going to move the Nurblewerfers up to the center area in that field with the 2 dead cows. And fucking park them right there.
You need any construction? Construction detail, form on me.
Cowards attacking the forward base. Oh shit, they're attacking the main center area.
Incendiary attack is on its way. The whole area will
fuckers.
Be in flames.
I'm firebombing their armored car to the best of my ability. Yeah, he's fleeing. I can't actually hit him for shit, but some guys went in that building and died apparently. Because it got burned to the fucking ground.
Cowards attack our forward base.
Oh shit, they're attacking the other zone too. 2 snipers versus a squad of rocket launcher guys. Oh shit, no, that's a lot more than just 2 rocket launcher squad, or 1 rocket launcher squad. That's like 1,000 dudes. We scared them off.
Light armor, ready. Redeploying Ostwind. Ostwind on the
move. Ready for orders.
Ostwind on the move. Ready for duty.
Redeploying.
Shh. Ostwind here.
Jawohl, mein Herr! The enemy is about. Keep your eyes open.
The Panzer IV is almost done. And then we should pretty much be ready to go.
All this distraction and I could still hit the Reichsmark at 1,000 meters.
They're trying so hard to get to the fortifications on the bridge. If we lose the fortifications though, blow the bridge with your Goliath.
Are they still attacking down there?
Yeah.
They have my position! Taking fire! Firing on target! What's that Yankee?
Flamethrower is dead.
Gotta take out some of these squad members so they can retreat.
Keep a low profile!
Too many, there's too many. Goliath! Get your shit together.
Firebombs are down. Nope, I got sniped. They've got a sniper. Get that bridge down.
Get your pioneer out of here.
Jimmy, get the fuck off the
too
bridge!
Late.
Run for the fucking hills! Run!
Lol.
Jimmy, you have a new job. Fortify whatever's left of the bridge. Oh shit! They're pissed! They got snipers.
Incendiary attack is on its way. The whole area.
I'm gonna be a little less forgiving this time, you cheeky bastard. Come on, land on the armored car. Yeah! Main gun destroyed. Don't know why he's struggling to get away, but...
I'll just keep him there for a little bit.
Finish him off, Ostwind. There we go!
There you go.
No shit, they got mortars.
So, you're ready to call in the big guns now, yeah?
Yeah.
Infantry under attack.
The V1 is now available, so if the shit hits the fan, then it actually won't be a problem. Because the V1 can cripple massive armies in, like, one shot.
Zenbeck detail is done for now.
Pioneer team,
we're going now. Yeah, we will deny their movement.
Har har har. I see you've got some 88s prepared.
Reporting.
Gotta get some fortifications up.
Cut a hole through those fortifications slowly with the flak panzers.
We have some building to do.
Cowards attack our forward base.
I could just use firebombs, I guess, but that would make a bigger hole than I want. Eh, fuck it.
Lol.
Incendiary attack is on its way. The whole area will be in flames.
Ready for order. Right away.
Ostwind, yeah. Whoa! Those were some really inaccurate firebombs. As in, they literally missed every fortification and either landed this side or the other side of it.
Come on, you fuckers, Red Cross. Yes, help blow up the defenses.
Hi guys, I don't recommend crossing. That guy just T-posed randomly.
What the fuck was that?
Hey, apparently one of my guys shot down a plane. One of my Black Panthers.
Nice. Oh,
one of my Black Panthers got destroyed too, though.
Got this shit.
Oh shit, they got anti-tank guns. Get behind something, Panzer IV! I need those anti-tank guns targeted.
Incendiary attack is on its way. The whole area will be.
All the tanks have been destroyed.
They're not crossing anytime soon, I think.
No, I would agree with that. I'll try to get some more tanks ready to go. Oh shit, that's tank destroyer. Up, it's gone. It got one shot off.
Yeah.
And then its crew went cartwheeling in space. That was a plane though, what did it do? It was just a recon, I guess.
It looked like it was just recon.
It didn't drop any bombs. And no one got strafed, so.
Our men are ready to fight with utmost zeal.
Okay, good, and my Panther's ready too. Fucking barrage of artillery. All of your 88s fired at one engineer. And they just like peppered the area around him with fucking shells. It was ridiculous.
Barrage on target.
I'm just firing blindly just to say I did. Might hit something that I can't see. Might hit fuck all apparently.
Ostwind reporting. Ostwind, move out. Anti-air panzer on the move. Ostwind on the move.
Yeah, okay.
You need any construction?
So I cannot have... I cannot have any more tanks, so once this Flak Panzer gets there, I'm gonna try and push across the bridge. Do you have any guys you can send with a assault to try and capture a point? Oh wait, I can send the engineers from base, actually. We're going across.
Okay. Go right ahead.
Target
Pioneer team, ready. The enemy is about.
Keep your eyes open. We are in battle.
Making it.
Faster, don't let them make a target.
Mission crush them. This panther moving. You need any construction?
No Americans about.
Capture orders.
Taking the point.
We must not keep the enemy waiting. Faster! Full power! The guns are primed, loads deploying, ready for war. A shot in our side, it's the ammo there.
Sounds good.
You're gonna need some serious fortifications, though.
Panther,
the fucking
break.
Panther has a damage done, so I gotta fix that. Do you want to fortify this point with bunkers and shit?
I will in a sec.
No problem. I'm capturing this little strategic point that's next to the capture point.
Pioneers here!
Get the fuck out of here, you sniper.
Let's get building.
I don't care if I only have one engineer, I will still shoot at you. One engineer is better than nothing.
And I'm pushing the bunkers.
Barrage, underway!
Was wünschen Sie?
Surprisingly, didn't lose any tanks from that assault. I had four, expecting to lose at least half of them. Still have all four. In 34 seconds, I can fire another barrage and try to help out. That tank sure had no main gun. I don't really know what his plan was.
Who the fuck knows?
Oh, dang. several times already.
Our pioneers died. Two planes incoming. Strafing run. Good job, guys. Surprised they didn't crash into each other.
What happened?
According to the radar, like, the planes they sent, like, were, like, really close to each other.
Wow.
They're, like, exactly at the same time, almost. That'd be amazing if you could actually crash them.
That would be.
It's like, eh, boom. Head on.
Fucking like, no dead. Bombs ever fall because your planes hit each other and both die.
A giant explosion in the air. Well, shit.
Zeke, sniper ready.
Okay, my sniper who was down in the bridge is now coming to say hi. By that I mean he's coming to help me out. Because I have a plan and I need his assistance for it.
Let's get sandbags on that position. Ready to engage.
So I'm bringing him to the center point. Just to that.
This is Panther Panzer.
Mind attacking these with your tank?
We're coming! I saw it just now. I just don't want to move too far up because I don't know what they've got for anti-tank guns and I'm way out of range of the triple wonders right now. So I can't just attack with them to get rid of them.
Target.
That was what I was worried about. I don't know what that was or where it came from, but I think it was a mortar and I think the guys just got killed. Oh, plane's getting shot at. I don't think that plane had a chance to do much. That one did. Stop it, cat. that guy just died from a mortar.
Who?
One engineer, or sniper, whatever he was, that was capturing the point. He got fucked up.
Poor sniper.
Sniper tunic ready. I'm moving this.
Moving across. With my sneaky sniper. He's crossing the river. My tanks are just gonna chill here until you have a chance to get more guys up here. Or until my sniper can get over there.
Sniper Koenig here?
Gave us your shit, you bastards.
They ain't happy.
Moving!
Or are you holding all your secrets? Probably 100 vehicles or not. Maybe, I don't know.
That we may have crippled their economy, actually. They were sending a lot of guys and then all of a sudden just stopped. Moving. They may not have the economy to continue fighting us.
These mortar team motherfuckers.
Oh, I'll go deal with them.
The mortars are killing my man.
Ooh, you need to go first, though.
Incendiary attack is on its way. The whole area will be in flames.
Sniper Koenig ready, basic. Okay.
incendiary attack is on its way. The whole area will be in flames.
Sniper taking fire! Moving!
And they have successfully crossed over. Or I thought we did.
I'm diverting a Panzer IV to go deal with that armored car.
Shoot it, you Flak 88. God damn it.
An elite heavy panzer has arrived.
It's calm.
Yeah, at least one engineer moved.
I'll send the Panzer IV over there for a second just to make sure there's nothing else over here that's going to be a problem. Until you can get your engineer over to build a bunker. Good?
I think so.
Sniper ready for this coming out from
taking
cover.
Objective. I'm taking this main capture point. With this my sniper.
Comm system in order! Acknowledged!
I'm ready to target the enemy from the right.
Anti-air panzer reported. Jawohl. Redeploying, Ostwind! Turret on target! We gotta move!
Sniper has seized objective.
Keep building and building and building and building.
Didn't quite get it.
Let's see how well they stand against us.
That's
Let him finish the building, you mean bastards.
Incendiary attack is on its way. The whole area will be in flames.
No, it's this.
I'm moving my tank. There's a V1 coming as well, and I don't know where it's gonna land. They always fall short, so. Fall short, even remotely.
Nah.
It was a perfect shot.
Incendiary attack is on its way. The whole area will be in flames. Incendiary attack is on its way. The whole area will be in flames.
I don't think these guys are going to be a problem again.
They were harassing with their anti-tank and I had to keep fucking running back and forth. Oh, that mortar though.
Their fucking base doesn't exist anymore. My fucking three tanks that are left made short work of it.
Stop mortaring my men. I'll send bombs for you, you bastards. And when I mean bombs, I swear I mean fucking bombs. Go die, you bastards.
Thank you.
They always kill my pioneers. Oh wait, Ralph is still alive. It's all good. It's all good for now.
Incendiary attack is on its way. The whole area will be in flames.
Donkulous. Are you really bombing that little thing?
Yeah, because it pissed me off, and it's actually already destroyed. So I'm actually bombing a crater where it used to be.
The unit has died. Glory.
Well, shit. I guess it's time to bring the big guns across the river then. Because I have my King Tiger waiting at the fucking river. So I'll bring him across.
This is Panther Panzer.
And I'm gonna roll these guys that way.
Rolling in. I say again, taking fire! Ready?
Just charge in.
Well, if they just strafed tanks with bullets, like that was gonna help.
They're desperate, okay. Fucking bunkers, they just sandbags and they can withstand some bullshit.
Sandbags in a fucking tent and they can survive like 50 damage at all.
Amazing.
Ridiculous bullshit. So yeah, you should be able to push all the way to the top left corner. Without any resistance, because they don't have a base anymore. They got leveled. My remaining two tanks are going to the other corner, and my King Tiger's just going to check on the other base. But they never
Which they're probably trying to rebuild.
Possibly.
I guarantee it. Watch this shit. Apparently not.
They have a team of mortars, but I'm just gonna chase them down. Oh, there's that mortar team. I don't think they're gonna run out of points, I think they're gonna run out of units.
Hello.
Thank you.
is down to 100 points.
Maybe they will run out of points, I don't know.
It looks like it at this point.
They're losing fucking everything. We've literally taken everything from them.
Basically. I didn't see it destroyed their HQ already.
No, it's all good. I don't know what that building is behind their headquarters, but it's gonna be a V1 because I'm gonna let them with it right now. Last building was a fucking, or their last unit was a building. They lost, or maybe not. Do you want to view the buff? Yes, I do. What's this guy? Oh no, that's not a guy. It's a fortification. Oh no. Is there a guy in a house or something? The map shows there being a guy here. It looks like, but I don't see anyone. Interesting. Well then. That wasn't so bad.
14
vehicles built. 12 vehicles destroyed. 3. I only lost 3 vehicles. I'll take that.
Produced 2, lost 2. What would that be?
Your 2 Goliaths.
Oh.
Like both the Goliaths you used for the 2 bridges. We produced 14, they produced 37, but they never got as far as Sherman's, and I had a King Tiger. They were kind of fucked at that point.
Oh, infantry. They produced 438 infantry.
Jesus, we only produced 65. That's retarded. We did good.
No, we still won.
Well, yeah, because 4 tanks destroyed their fucking base, and then 3 destroyed the other one. They were going to lose anyway. They only had 30 fucking victory points left. And they had literally, even if they destroyed my tanks, there's no way they could have mounted a large enough assault to stop us. Not in the roughly 12 seconds they had left. But yes, it worked good.
Victory.
Our total score was 84,471. Theirs was 22,000. Theirs was half of yours and half of mine. Theirs combined was half of yours or half of mine. Or a quarter of our total. It's ridiculous. Wow, that's insane, though. We only had 55 losses. They had 400.
Damn.
They also only have a total of 48 kills, and I alone have 163. You have 150. And what's hilarious is that most of yours are just guys that tried to cross the ford in the middle.
It's true.
Who did not succeed at crossing the ford in the middle. That's retarded.
Oh, there were 6 bunkers with turrets and, like, 6 flak 88s. So. Here, I have a free screenshot, but it's just of the glitch when there's 2 servers of yours. Or 2 same.
2 of the same server?
You had 2 servers, apparently.
Oh, the that's fucking dope. Steam overlay doesn't want to work. Well, whatever. I'll check it out right now.
God damn it, Steam overlay. Why are you such a piece of shit?
It can't happen.